Sorry about that. Hello, everyone. This is going to be my second attempt at trying to get Drifter. Now, to get Drifter, if you don't know, you actually need to beat the game without taking any direct damage. And so, what I need is actually Overflowing Vitality, which every time I do a heavy blow, I'll gain shield, which is going to be very useful in this quote-unquote challenge. I only got this upgrade. I only want to get this host for the sake of getting all hosts. I might not even use it. Please get what I want. This is gonna turn into my gambling addiction. Here's Overflowing Vitality. Now this is actually quite a good combo. You basically just have to star heavy strike room. Now you'll stop gaining shield at about a third of your health. And also, don't get too cocky in the field. So, don't always try to put yourself into dangerous situations just because you have a shield, because it will run out. Damn, crushing. The thing that makes this difficult is that Prophet is actually the first in the game. Now, you might be wondering. I am taking damage. I took damage from Unloaded Blade's falling sword. Now, shield doesn't actually count as your main health. So, so you mainly just sort of run as much as possible. actually the only way the developer of the game actually did this. Try to snag in a little bit. Okay, so that's the Equinox done. The main thing that's gonna make it the thing that's gonna make this difficult is having to deal with Resident Mine Phase 1. And that's why you don't do that. Just because I have shield, I really should not do that. Oh, I can't handle that. I only did that because you're don't try to do that if your opponent has been like them. I didn't realize that previously. Okay, I need to get rid of you. Like, very quickly. Okay. Watchmen is primarily Ranger. Yeah, give me a sec. Sure, it's mainly about a thing. Yes, the summon. Viewers, that I'm not entirely sure.
They got different statistics on there, like how many people have viewed.
Yes, except the thing is, it varies a lot.
Oh, that's good one. Means people are watching it.
Yeah, except my actual videos barely have any views. My shorts have much more views.
Okay, lah, see what attracts people, lah, then you can post more there, then, slowly.
It's because I'm not popular. I have barely any subscribers.
Popularity, because you just started. And then, also, you need to gain some experience on, like, what people like to see, and then what kind of commentary will attract other people to watch and be enjoyable to them.
I need to find a way to send out the videos for them to actually first see them, to then have the idea of actually.
Slowly, lah, slowly. I think this kind of thing, just slowly, one. It's not like overnight you have thousands of people watching, it's like slowly, bit by bit, and more and more people watch and swallow.
Yep. Sorry guys, I lost my father. He actually gave me some pretty good tips. Anyways, give me a sec. I gotta send my friend something. That's cool. That's why you don't do that. Thank you. Okay, this is where I have to be careful. I guess this is my second one. Crushing blow. Oh god, not you. Okay, I should probably stop doing that. Okay, so it's only if you're at max shield of which it gives you shield. Oh, grab some blood. That's perfect. Oh god. I don't like you. Oh, come on. I got rid of you, which is good. Okay, now the annoying part. This is where most attempts of this end. Resident Minds Phase 1. By spamming this strategy, you should, if you have the time for it, you should be able to acquire it. What if Resident Mind used that thing bounce hold thing? Thank you for doing that to yourself. I was about to say why hasn't he healed, but then I realized he only can't. One more and he should be dead. Then it goes to Resident Mind, which is the main problem. If you have the time for it, then sure, go ahead. This is a very painful place. You gotta be good. Stop doing that to myself. I'm trying to beat the game without it. It'd be really useful if you didn't do that. Just once more. Alright, there we go, fine. Now, the even more annoying part. Dealing with this idiot. Oh, that's how you do it. Ah, Jesus. Okay, stay away from that. Yes! Okay, please tell me I did it. I'm gonna pray that I did it. Please, please. Yes, I got Drifter! Yay! Oh, that stuff's not going on the cord. Oh, this guy's fast.